It's Lunch to Plays here, and today I'm joined by Mr. Skittles.
Yeah.
And we're going to be going down through a creek. Now, I've been here before. I already got, like...
like 30 spike balls stuck in his foot.
Yes, and my flip-flop. And I think there's still one in my foot. So, yeah, face wheel, huh? So, we're just going through, like, a creek here. You see all that bad stuff? Oh, there are. There's the spike ball. Oh, my God. Already? I'll deal with them later.
Oh, wow.
What? Those things right there.
I told you to wear jeans.
I don't care what you say.
I haven't returned that. I'm going to be the next MCA 39.
Okay, so paper towels, couple paper towels.
Oh, yeah.
Got whatever that thing is over there.
Wash out.
Do I got any in the back? No, I don't.
I'm stepping around them. Like, if you
can... I don't care. Because I can just rip them out. Because they're not attached to my actual, like... Got some corn pieces over there.
I'll get, like, a full thing just pry it off. Oh, yes.
Oh, there's some thorns. Not going to step on those. So...
Stay away from the edges. That's where the most stuff is.
Are those onions?
Yeah.
Those are actual onions.
I wonder how deer feel when they walk through
here. Deer feel?
Yeah, you know, because they have to walk through all these thorns and stuff. Get their delicious berries.
They probably don't care. No, we're good. But I just stepped through a whole nother. Oh, there we go, one on the left.
Look at me, I'm spotless.
Yeah, but you're like, you're you, that's why.
Yeah, they love me.
It's always me. I always get stuff happening.
I give them respect, though. I don't sit at my computer all day playing video games.
I don't do that either. I try to come out, but then the cold weather hit us.
I go out all the time.
It used to be 60 degrees, and I went outside for at least an hour for 5 days, and then wham, cold air hit after a storm. Don't you know, this isn't the Sword and the Stone. Take out that one. Ooh!
Oh, yes. Here, let me hold it.
Yeah, got it.
I want to hold it.
All right. What should we do now? We're on like a path. Oh, hold on. I remember. I was going this way with my grandpa and grandma once, and we found like a dead bird. Actually, I don't know if it's still there.
I should have brought binoculars.
You should have bought binoculars?
Yeah, up at my house. Like, across the street. You know? What? Don't look at me with a bottle. I'm contagious.
Ebola?
See this? It's called Ebola.
That right there, that's Ebola.
This is how it looks. If this is the best way it looks. If not, you're going to look uglier than how I look.
Well, that doesn't mean anything. I still got like 12 stuck in my pants.
Oh, feather.
If feather?
It has Ebola. Okay, never mind.
Don't touch feathers, dude.
Ooh, that's green. Tyson better watch this video.
We were finding some pretty cool rocks down here.
I have a rock polisher somewhere. Oh my God. Usually you find these in lakes. Magnificent. Like,
well, I mean, there is a creek. Oh, you're zooming in? No, stop.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't even start to take these out.
Yeah.
Shake it off.
Let me hold the...
All right, you hold that real quick. Get some action cam of me ripping these off.
Okay, I got this.
Oh, that got stuck in my finger.
That off.
Yes, it's focused now, finally. Oh, yes, Mr. Krabs.
Oh, they're sticky. Very sticky. Ugh.
When life hates you. When life hates you. All right, well, that was cool.
I got some great action cam on that. Like,
did you really? I'll have to watch that before I upload it.
I just zoomed in on it. Chill.
Oh, that's a good one. Oh, there's pizza box. Someone went camping.
There's no Caesars.
You sure that's Little Caesars?
That looks like Legos.
I kind of want to flip it over and see.
It smells good, I swear. I smell like there's still pizza in it. So,
I'm gonna flip it.
Mr. Pays over here with his jacket.
This is gonna be the thumbnail. Is that actually Little Caesars?
That's no idiot.
I think that might be Little.
Yeah, break my ass. No, like, Lester plays here in his jacket, and then just me and Mr. Skittles in my t-shirt.
Reggie. I'm not trying to get, what is that?
Oh my gosh.
But they look fuzzy.
I've seen this in a book. It's an alien from Mars. Like, have you seen that new ad on YouTube for the movie Life coming out?
The movie Life?
Yeah, Martians. They eat your face. Like,
that's gonna look great on the movie. Okay, well,
I'm gonna beat up them, shove it up their nostrils.
He's gonna shove that up their,
yes,
up their nostrils. All right. Well, there's a house in the distance.
I wish I was a meme.
You wish you were a meme? Look at that house.
I threw it backwards. Yes.
You threw a stick backwards.
I was like, yes. Baseball throwing, yo. So good.
This is just dirt.
No, that's our neighborhood. It's beautiful.
That is our neighborhood. Autofocus, is that even on? Oh, it's not on. Okay, turn that on. So, got some more plants over there, trees. Oh, there's more dirt.
Dirt. Oh my gosh, we've been walking on clay this whole time. Finally, we found dirt.
This is not clay.
It said we've been walking on clay. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, so strong.
I'm gonna get some intense on that. Threw it backwards again?
Wait, let me grab some if I can get it.
This video is just clickbait. This is 10 minutes. This is gonna be like more than 10 minutes
so
of nothing.
Good. Oh wait, I forgot to say, if anyone on my channel, because they watched Dunster Plays, and they've missed my ice bath video, it's because my cousin was over this weekend and my mom's car broke down. We were trying to get a giant thing of ice at Rivers.
Well, do you have it?
No, I don't have it.
Well, does your mom have it?
The ice bag?
Yeah.
No, of course not. It would be melted by now. We can't fit in a freezer. We already have enough popsicles and ice cream that I threw out this morning because I don't want to be fat and have diabetes. Take care.
Yeah, okay. Well, oh, there's we found water. This is what we're looking for.
Let's go down.
Please autofocus.
Dude, let's go down. Go down. I got a big rock, yo. Big boulder, okay. Like as Lucas would call it, he has two big boulders.
Oh, okay.
That's what he says?
Yeah, we can. Oh, yes. Nice throw. That actually went pretty far.
For a rock that was heavy and I did it with one arm, that's pretty easy. Watch out, you might get spikes in you. I want to say.
I already got 12 that I ripped out.
Actually, I'm not going down that way. We're just going down this way.
Yep. Okay, there's a little trail.
No,
this is already 8 minutes long. This is, you should just.
Leave now.
Yeah, just leave now.
Before your time is wasted, like Milo and Finn, who told me.
No, his time isn't wasted, or else he would have got his time back. That's what they said at the start.
Well, yeah. But, like, once it, at the end, I feel like he's just in his bedroom. Because in the beginning, it says he has a blanket of King Azaz, a dartboard of Math Magician. And a bunch of other crap.
Yeah, I remember it saying that. Yeah,
so that's why I think he's just in his bedroom, actually having fun past 8 o'clock, like I have.
Past 8 o'clock? No, because it was the same day. It was only one.
I know.
Oh, that is mud. That is wet clay.
Yes.
All right, we're reaching the jackpot soon.
No, gravel.
Yeah, we got some gravel going on here.
Limestone.
Is that actually limestone?
Dude, reminds me if there's like limestone this big.
I thought you could only find limestone in Minecraft in the end. Whoa, there's a ball back there. Hold on.
Oh, that's my ball. I remember that.
That's yours?
Yeah. Nice to
I'll go get it for you.
That's fine.
Oh, you, okay. Well, no more.
Lime, you know PA used to be under water, right? That's why we have so much limestone. Oh, want me to walk through
this? Here is the jackpot. Let's see Mr. Skittles. Anticlimactic.
Oh, my. Oh, it's in my shoes.
You gotta walk back now through it.
I'll walk through it. Yeah, I'll walk through it, all right?
I mean, you already got got wet in your shoe. You already got wet in your shoe.
Oh, yes. Yeah, so good. Oh!
Hey, watch this. Watch this. Watch this.
You told me to walk through it.
Ew, that is muddy. So we're going to continue. What is that? There's a hole.
Let's go look at it.
Yeah, let's go look at it.
I think it's just a tree.
It's been 10 minutes. That is not a tree. That is a hole.
That's not a hole.
That is a belly button.
Look, go zoom in on it with the camera.
Look at that. That is a hole in a mountain.
That's a tree. I guarantee. Dude, I can't even tell it's a tree.
Okay. Probably is. I thought it was a belly button. Yeah. That is probably a tree. Imagine if it wasn't. We found a cave that no one else found yet.
We walked aside. On that, you would have had to owe me like $10.
Oh, yeah, that's...
My feet are so wet.
That's probably a tree. Your feet are wet?
Oh, my socks are too.
Well, no one likes that. Oh, no. Little stupid bugs. Y'all need to go.
You're in the water, like, swimming around. You're like, hey, this guy is muddy and dirty and crappy.
I don't want to bite some blood out of him, but this guy's nice and dry.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah. I have soft baby skin, while you have hard old man skin.
Okay, I do not.
Oh my, what's that? Look at that, cracks in your hand.
Okay, well that's because I actually, that's a tree.
I use body lotion.
We should go stand on the hill.
Yeah, no, and take
something. Use it as a thumbnail.
Okay, I wonder if I can get Snapchat on the iPad.
You can. You just gotta search it up, click on the thing, and go to iPhone. iPhone only.
Mr.Skittles465, and I'll accept friend requests.
All right. You can go to mine too. What? Mine will be what?
Easier way to go up the hill.
What?
Right there. There's like this stuff.
That's true. Yeah, but that looks like a bunch of arrows. Did like World War III happen here? Yeah. But it was like between two tribes.
Wait. No, this is a farm field.
This is a what?
Farm field?
Yes!
Can you not tell by how the grass is growing?
Alright, well while that hill is not.
That's why there's so much.
So yeah.
We're gangsters.
His Snapchat's gonna be Mr. Skittles.
465.
My 465. Yeah. My Snapchat is Parks McClark. PARKSMCCLARKS. You can add me and him if you want.
Sounds like an Irish thing with their splits. Parks me Clarks. Parks. I like eating my sports. I'm Parks me Clarks.
This looks like dropping.
Did you know in the rainforest, bird droppings grow plants?
No, I did not know that.
Fun fact, you should always save the Skittles and eat more M&Ms.
I think I just stepped in poop.
Hey, you think you had
unless
a bad...
Unless that was just...
Shoes. Now they're dark red.
They're dark red.
Yes. And more black. No, so you got poopers, and this isn't meant to be racist. This is a joke.
Yes.
Go to bed. Hey, I'm gonna drink more bleach so I can be white. Just do that. And they say, I wanna drink bleach too so I can be white. And like, this is how you defeat the black people population at its finest.
You are so racist.
No, and I said it wasn't meant to.
What do you mean if it isn't meant to?
No, no one's black though. So, since no one's black, it's not racist. People are ginger, gingerbread, ginger cookie. Ginger McSam, brown brownie, brown Skittles, brown crap.
There's no brown Skittles. There's brown M&Ms.
Well, no one likes M&Ms now.
But I thought you said to eat more M&Ms than Skittles.
Yeah, but no one likes M&Ms still. All
right, we're approaching the hill. Oh, we passed the hill.
No, it's still a field, dude.
No, we go this way. Yeah. Oh. Okay. That's the only way we're getting on the hill. Because that circles around, and that goes right. Where are you going? Oh, you're going this way. Okay.
Farm right here. There's a field.
I don't care. Dude, I didn't claim the hill.
Just go across. I don't want to get in trouble.
Yes, here you go.
Then there's like snakes everywhere. Snakes usually live here.
If I see a snake, I'm just running. I don't care if I get in trouble. That's cool. All right, we gotta do our. Ooh, we should get it back here. Get the view. Farmer Jenkins.
Oh, I gotta cut my mask now. So good.
All right.
No, it's Granny Jenkins.
All right, we gotta come here. Don't fall. Oh no, there's more spike balls. I'm not going there.
Here, take something right here. No, oh, please.
Please?
Fleas everywhere.
There's fleas.
Huh?
There's fleas over here.
Fleas? There's crap over here. That's gonna cover up all the crap.
Aren't fleas like microscopic?
Mm-mm. You can see them. In New York, I hate seagulls and fleas. Those are the two worst things.
Well, we're going down the hill right now.
Just take a selfie right here. Oh, no.
All right.
We can't really take a selfie and make a video, can we?
No, I'll just take a picture of it in the video.
Yeah. Rad.
Okay, that's definitely a thumbnail.
Yeah.
All right, well, time to get out of here before you get in trouble for being on Old Man Jenkins' lawn.
It's Granny Jenkins.
Oh, spike ball, stuff around him. Woo! Almost got caught by that one. Some on the ground. I was like, you, ooh, ooh, you, ooh, ooh.
The Cheerio.
Did you just say you pop the Cheerio?
Hi ho, the Cheerio, the farmer. Dude, wait, I found a way. Even, dude, that's the hardest way.
Dude, I don't care. I'm trying to get out of here. Run! Run, Forrest, run! Ooh! Okay, I didn't get a hold. Mr. Skittles! Wait for me!
I feel like I'm more athletic than you.
You feel like what?
I feel like I'm more athletic than you.
Are we heading back now?
Hey, look! A little building.
Is that a... That's water. That's a boat. Those are boats. Hold on, let's go.
Hey, Dad, you can't park your boat here.
Hold on. We actually just found boats, and there's a bunch of water around them.
Dude.
Hold on.
Wait, what? Did you hear that?
That was me.
I don't like this one.
Look at that.
Dude, I don't...
That's three... there's one boat, but there's a bunch of, like...
Mountains.
Parking places for them. Huh? 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 That's not a boat.
No, I told you that.
Hold on.
I told you that earlier.
That's like an optical illusion.
I told you that. Dude, this is where our farmers do are.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, there's berries over here.
All those yellow things?
Yeah. They're like an arc. They look like the ones that are large. It looks like we're trying to build a dam.
Okay, I didn't get another one. Trying to build a dam.
Yeah, I was just like that.
Oh, there's droppings. Something was here. Probably a deer, because those are really small, or a rabbit.
I bet you I could walk on that wood. Dude, don't say you trapped the tree.
Ooh, I just got pricked by this pricker thingy. Don't do it. I'm gonna go get down by the water. I'll yell for you if anything happens. Cool, I found rocks too. Look at this.
Hey, help me. I don't want to go through these things.
Just walk through them like I did. Ooh. Look at that water. That is actual water.
Yeah. There's
crap in it. Those are like little... That's like pollen that's in it.
Come on, dude.
that metal thing?
Yeah.
Are we gonna climb on it?
Maybe.
This is turning into a Tanner Fox video. I think he's the one that made it. You guys remember that? If you watch him, he like I didn't watch the whole video.
Watch out there. Look at spikes. Spikes.
Ripped it off. I'm just gonna go this way. Yeah. Circle around.
Yeah, because then
he's
extra easier.
Ooh. All right. But yeah, there's a Tanner Fox video where he goes to an abandoned dam and it tells her, and there's signs saying not to go.
Fake, right?
Yeah. That video here.
I remember when the killer clowns were a trend earlier.
Dude, they are so fake.
Yeah. You know,
and what do you mean earlier this year? This was last year.
Then on the bus, someone was trying to make a new trend on the bus.
What was that? What? Okay.
Did you hear that?
What?
There's an needle.
There's I hear that. Okay, you're gonna scare away animals. And if there's like an old man here, is snake cool? Don't worry, I can just put in the title gone wrong. It's clickbait and use Adobe After Effects. I didn't record that, did I? Why are you so far behind? I'll be waiting for you at this metal thingy. That might be Donald Trump's wall in the making. We could be in Mexico right now. Wait, what? Hold on. Come here. There's a warning sign over there, and there's yellow paper. Same warning. This is probably like Hunterland.
Zoom in on it.
Hold on, I'll try to. There's one over here that's still up. Warning, no. Warning, trespassing. No trespass. We can't go in the woods.
It's still here. So I think we're not allowed to trespass here.
Oh, we broke a rule.
Maybe.
That's like a sewer.
So I told you, this is where they put all the crap from the toilet.
Sewer pickles?
This is fake.
Who watches items? Sewer pickles? You remember that? Epic food review. And he goes in the sewer and he... Oh, there's a bird. So there is animals here.
Yeah, I know. You know Pennsylvania is known for snakes.
Yeah. I don't care. If I get bit, I get bit. I could put gone wrong in the title and get views.
It was over my leg. It went up my pants for Pete's sake.
Went up your pants. You got a snake go up your pants and then go down.
It didn't bite me. I was just purposely so I was like, holy creep of Jesus.
We could go in that.
Dude, it looks like someone's there. Does it not?
That's like moss.
I swear, it looks like someone's there. Let's go. You want to go there?
You want to try to go inside the concrete thing?
Well, we can go
inside. We can look inside.
Yeah. I'm not worried about that. First time the moon I see, I'm wearing the
crap out. Yeah, I will. Okay, well, I can only record for 4 more minutes. I don't have the room for it.
Okay.
So.
Let's try to get to the hole again. Yeah,
we might get to the hole. So, I'm actually just going to end this episode here.
Episode?
Well, not episode. Well,
where are we now?
This thing.
Okay.
Run around to go to the hole, right? I have no clue how we're going to get back. That's the hole, so we got to go that way.
In the next video,
we'll tell you what happened.
Yeah.
And
we'll tell you what happened in the hole.
See you in the next video.